My father was done being mad at Tanya, but she had just started getting mad at him.
You want some ice cream?
No. You want some ice cream, baby?
Yes, Mom.
My father knew he had to do something or this would go on forever.
Tanya, can you plug in my heart?
No. If you ask me again, I'm gonna turn off your stories.
You smell ice cream?
Baby, say you're sorry.
What for? I ain't do nothing to her.
It's not what you did, it's how you did it. Julia, since day one, she's been your little princess, and all of a sudden you screaming at her?
I didn't scream.
Julia, as big as you are, you weren't even talking to me, and I was scared.
The one thing I learned about women from my father is, even when you're right, you're wrong.
Tanya? Listen, the other day, I didn't mean to holler at you. I was upset. I was looking forward to seeing my stories. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings, but my feelings were hurt too.
I didn't mean to do it.
I didn't mean to yell at you.
I didn't mean to do a lot of things, but that never stopped my father from smacking me upside the head.
I'm sorry.
Me too.
Why do you watch soap operas anyway?
What?
Isn't daytime TV for women?
We'll talk about that another time, all right?
Okay.